The thyroid is moderately hypokagenic and contains more hypokagenic areas. There is an econormal lesion in the lower part of the lobe. Because of the not regular geometrical shape, it is doubtful whether this lesion would be a nodule in a pathological sense or would not. The presence of another hyperechogenic area decreases the likelihood of the former. The left lobe also presents signs of the underlying autoimmune thyroiditis.